Peak District National Park. It's Saturday, the 14th of March 2015, and we are staying in a village called Bamford. Today's walk will take us through Bamford, up to Stanage Edge, along the edge, and then heading over to the Derwent Moors, down to Lady Barrow Reservoir, then heading back along Bamford Edge to finish up down in the village again.
Following things that aren't right, and they're tired and they need to be led. Or you'll scream and you'll wail till you're dead. But give me to the right.
So we've just come up onto Stanage Edge, coming up from Stanage Plantation, and I've just got the GoPro out to give it a bit of a test and see what we can get from it.
Beaten, battered and cold, my children will live just to grow. But if I sit here and weep, I'll be blown over by the slightest of breeze, and the weak need to be led, and the tender are carried to their bed. And it's melancholy fair, and I'll be damned if I'll be found there. But give me to a rambling man, let it always be known that I was who I am.
So just finished our section walking along Lady Barrow Reservoir, and the next point we're going to is Bamford Edge. We're going to go head up onto the top of Bamford Edge and then drop into Bamford to finish off the day.
And it's hard to accept yourself as someone you don't desire, as someone you don't want to be.
So just checked Peter's GPS and it says we've roughly done 26 kilometres, so around about 15 miles, which is pretty good. And yeah, so it's been a good walk.